Hey guys, I'm here. We're back for another Minecraft video, and today I'm going to bring up a fully automatic redstone sugarcane farm. And what we need is blocks and a water bucket. So here's 8 blocks far, and we need dirt, or yeah, we can only use dirt to plant these sugarcane. And we need one block at the end so the water don't fill out. So this is a basic thing we need. And here we need sugarcane, that's for sure. But before that, we're gonna get some observers, redstone repeaters, redstone dust, pistons, and minecart with hopper, rails, powered rails, and we need sugarcane. I would suggest you to bring some glasses so it'll look better. We're gonna plant this sugarcane here since there's water. And what we're going to do is, we're going to put sugarcane on both sides. Okay, and here, let's put the glasses here. Okay, so this is what we've got now, and we're gonna use the observers here to propel these pistons to push forward and get these sugar canes. And before we're going to try, we're gonna use some hoppers and chests to make sure that these sugar cane I have is in my chat. Well, I would really suggest you put the hopper here. Pick these up first.
after a long time of work, then we're gonna put the minecart here and let it go. And now it's time to test out our machine. What we are going to do is that we're going to use bone meals to test out the fully automatic sugarcane farm. Are we gonna fasten it? And then the sugarcanes, well, just get into these. Yet there's still some sugarcane dropping here, so we need to increase the level of glasses. You know, just go into it, into the hopper. And we can see that there are 39 sugar canes here already. And let's speed up the tick rate. Gonna speed it up, and it'll grow itself. But there's still some of the sugar canes here on top, so you can cover it up completely if you want.